I'm Tyler Timmish, and this week is all about inventions on Now You Know Nebraska. There may be only one inventor ever who became a famous photographer, explored shipwrecks, won an Oscar, and was a Nebraskan. Doc Edgerton, better known as Papa Flash, was born in Fremont and raised in Aurora, Nebraska. Edgerton helped develop and refine a stroboscope or strobe light to capture a different look at objects while using both film and still photography. His work became instrumental in developing sonar technology that helped search the ocean floor for shipwrecks, and even attempt to locate the famous Loch Ness Monster of Scotland. In 1940, his short film, Quicker in a Wink, won an Oscar award.
I always thought that my cat, in lapping her milk, curled her tongue up. But now it's revealed that she curls her tongue down. See? In other words, she brings the milk up on the underside of her tongue.
The Edgerton Explorate Center in Aurora is named in Papa Flash's honor. The National Geographic Society named this famous Nebraskan one of the 15 most influential inventors of the 20th century. I'm Tyler Timmish, and Now You Know Nebraska.
Today's Now You Know Nebraska is presented by Great Plains Communications. Great Plains Communications, the largest Nebraska-owned telecommunications provider,